I will sing like her. So embarrassed, but that's the truth.
When people hear you sing, how do they react?
Yeah, they react just like, oh. So maybe everybody have a dream. Yeah. And me, I just want to sing. I'm ready to sing for the judges. Yes.
Oh, okay.
You are here.
Now, wow. That's it.
Hello.
How are you? I'm loving this.
Yes, I'm so good. I cannot believe I'm here now.
Welcome to the show.
Okay? Thank you so much.
Tell us who you are.
Yes, my name is Myra Trần. I'm 19 years old, and I came from Vietnam. I'm Vietnamese.
Oh, wow.
So great. So tell me your dream and your story.
When I was a little kid, my dream has been being able to sing in the front of the American Idol audience.
Wow.
And I cannot believe that I can't have a chance right now.
Oh, good for you. So sweet. What are you going to sing for us?
Yes, today I'm going to sing One Night Only by Jennifer Hudson.
Oh, goodness gracious. Okay, we're ready for you.
Yes.
God.
I loved it.
Thank you so much.
Oh, how long have you been here?
Just been here in the United States, just 1 year.
Wow. Wow.
I mean, you're up there with the Kelly Clarksons of the
world. Oh my God, no.
That's the only way I can say it.
You just need to keep singing, because I think if you keep singing, you're really going to connect with people. I think we can really feel who you are through the music. I feel like music transcends language barriers, and you just showed us that.
There is nothing to compare you to.
Right.
Yeah. I've never heard of a Vietnamese singer that is as good as her.
I don't know if they've got, I don't know, but you have stepped into a zone that's yours, okay?
Yes.
And all I want you to do is from now on, rule your zone. Because you are going places. Let's all three say it. Yeah. You're going to Hollywood. Come on. I love it. Love you, love you, love you, love you. Oh, please.
Oh, oh,
I gotta give her a hug on this. I'm sorry.
You've come so far.
Sorry.
You're so good. You're so talented.
Thank you so much.
That was a religious experience.
I am so happy, I'm so glad for it, and I will make the church proud of me.